Councillor Danny Myers is leader of the Labour group. Could you explain why you didn't want to get involved in the process to elect somebody to run the City of York Council?
Well, the coup process, the chief operating officer appointment process, is something that Labour can't support, because from the very first point we've been arguing against the need to have a chief operating officer versus a chief executive, somebody that works externally away from this building and represents the city when needing to take leadership decisions and build cooperative forces to get this city moving again in the right direction. The coup process that's gone on in there is nothing more than a political fix that we've witnessed. It smacks of very weak leadership and not respectable leadership either. And for those reasons, it's something that Labour just couldn't get behind. We voted against the process at each opportunity. And if you look right back to the beginning, the very start of the timeline, this is all about getting rid of the last chief executive and putting in place a new chief operating officer. Okay. Look, the city needs leadership. Every business, every organisation that I talk to about the way to get this city moving forward again, its economy and the way it looks after its residents, they all say that they're disappointed in the leadership coming from this building, political and organisational. They want people that can corral everybody together and build a real joint organisation to make York a better place. I think York residents deserve that. And the council leadership, the Lib Dems and Greens that have cooked this one up, have really made a backwards step here.
But of course, if you're going to save money, you've got to change the role, haven't you? How do you save the money if you don't change the role? And if you go for this model, because you're making somebody redundant, you have to give them an alternative.
Yeah, I think the money, I just blow that one up, really. We've been repeatedly referred to how are we going to save £80,000 a year, which is what they've saved by downgrading this role. The only reason that they've done that is because they've had to pay out up to £500,000 to somebody who used to be the chief executive here to drop an employment tribunal against the council leader and sign a gagging clause so they can't speak about it in future. It smacks of absolute irresponsible leadership from the political leaders in this city, and I can't be part of that process.